So what we're going to be doing is taking out water and then putting new water back in.
Ready? Come on.
Yes! So I'm going to be digging under these rocks to get all the food and
poop
and fish poop.
And I'm out here catching all the stuff in a bucket.
Some of the fish are in the way. Tons of stuff.
Tons of what?
Fish poop and monkeys. Gotta get the corner right here. I'm gonna get over here. Back.
You have to glue up the walls.
Up the walls, the glass, and in here. Almost got a rock. Fish bites don't really hurt. They just feel like a weird thing.
I feel like when a duck bites you.
Yeah. I never know that, but like I've never been bitten by a duck. Yet.
Ah! It bit me!
Their mouths feel really rough. They're really kind of, I don't know. They don't hurt, but they're rough.
Like a pinching?
They're like, I don't know.
Okay, you don't know.
So I'm gonna go put this away.
Okay, we're gonna fill up the fish tank with the water. See it? Alright. Now let me just see if I can balance this real quick. We added AquaSafe to the water. Make it nice and safe for the fishies. This is empty, so. Here we go. Pour it nice and slow. Fishies are going to be very, very happy for this. Nice clean water. There we go. Stand here a second so I can put the lid back. Now the fishies can enjoy their nice, fresh water. Watch them swim.
So these were the flakes and shrimps pellets we were talking about earlier. So it's time to feed them. Wait, first, little pellets, they're tiny. Drop them into the hole, and it'll attack them. Then, for the flakes. Or as we call them, the flakies. Just a tiny bit more, because that was barely anything. And there. That's how I feed the fish.